along with alcohol, funny cars, and dragsters. And we'd like to recommend